right. What's a Spigon? Yes. All right, let's save. Excuse me. Thank you. Never know, you never know. I mean, I could get glitched into a wall or something. I figure I've already done this already, so... Maybe on the way back. Oh, heck, we'll do it right now. So, I saw you see it on set. Yeah. Cause then I'll just, process it, but then run through it. I'm just gonna forget about. Okay. definitely see. Actually, you know what? Let's go back. Buy some stuff. Look at that gourd. It's definitely accumulating. Okay, let's go back and I think I'll just do it normally again. Not this, I'm not gonna do this area. I keep biting my tongue. You know, once I get in the castle, I'll the little ice fortress place. Oops. What else? About this. Skipping that. Did that get a okay, I didn't see something correctly. died. Wow, I wasn't even paying attention. What? Let's skip this. Let's just go right here. Alright, how do we want to do this? I'm going to be controlling the sprite for this one, I think. So... Let's go this one. That was a piece of cake. I don't know what it was about this game, but it's, a lot easier than I, had imagined. Travel back to the, actually, is everything gone? No, everything's back. Of course everything. No, there's no easy. I thought I was supposed to get something. Oh, I already did. I'm looking at it. That was kind of weird. It just shot me out of there. What was that about? What happened there, actually? I'm kind of wondering, what happened? I wasn't really paying attention, was I? Oh, that's so funny. Okay. It's probably cheaper in that area, but who cares? I'm still kind of wondering what happened. I mean, we got Santa Claus back to his little castle place. Princess Santa Claus. But yeah, that's I'd say that's probably one of the best tracks, in my opinion, is that area. I just like it a lot. We're going to the desert, I think. I don't know which one it is, though. Let's find out which one. That might be the Mushroom Kingdom. I wonder when we're going to get the, dragon thing. Yeah, go figures. Oh, great. Swell. Never lands me next to a piano. I need the dragon. Oh, let me talk to him. I wonder if it's done. Is he done cooking? Can I have the dragon yet? Dragon stew? Are you fixed? No. He's doing fine, alright. Thanks a lot. Oh, 4th of July. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Today is the 4th of July in the United States of America. I don't know about other countries. It was the day that we, it's just the day we celebrated, or it's the day that, 1776 is the year that, Native Americans and the English people. The Native Americans who joined the, I think they were persuaded to join the cause, to be honest. They joined the cause of the, to try to get their land back. Oh boy. All these holidays, like Thanksgiving. I don't know if we're really thanking you for Thanksgiving. You kind of, you know. Ever heard of Trail Piers or the, or all the, diseases you brought over here and killed the, but that's Americans, past, and, boy, is it dreadful. it's one of the reasons why I'm glad we have an internet, to give us a chance to talk about these things. I think it's, you know, important to talk about stuff. It's a barren place, that's for sure. But yeah, I think it's a very important thing that we have an internet. The thing I've noticed is, you know, it's not just about individual rights, you know, but, you know, rights as a whole. We have a dreadful past here. And, you know, all these things. Yeah, you know, if you were to be selective in who you followed, you could be following the wrong people. The internet is like a web, and, you know, at least for those that have access to it, or those that have somebody who has access to it, it gives them a chance to speak, a chance to read what has gone around, and from there, you know, they can make decisions. Know, personal decisions, they can make community decisions, and they can make global decisions. Didn't really save tonight when I went out. That's kind of weird. There's gonna be a boss coming up. That I know. That I remember that one guy. I always thought were like little mini tanks with the scorpion bodies. Just the way they move around. I don't know, is there a tank in this game? That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking about Secret of Mana, or not Secret of Mana, Final Fantasy. I think doing this until you pass out or something. Like there are no correct directions in this area. But in the meantime, I can level up. That was a weird thing, burying itself. Never seen that before.
Thank you.
Alright. Stuck on this ship. What's over here? Get to work. Never seen any ships? Oh yeah, you know, yeah, there are ships. Remember? I'm not sure. It's like a town area, a little port area. Now what? Yes, alright. Go ahead and talk to him. Supposed to run over here. Well, you didn't help. That didn't really help me.